Yeah, my little graffiti artist over here. Just can't put the cans down, I guess. They like slammed them in here, it looks like, kinda. It looks like a cave painting. Lots of cool stuff. They still got like gas tanks and stuff on them too. The undersides, all of it's still there. It's great. I wonder what they did with these, with the wheels and stuff. Like why there's that bulge. How fast do you think I can touch the bottom and come back?